Hey guys, what's up? I'm Mad Egg, the Mad Gamer. Today we're gonna have little commentary, if at all, any at all. But yeah. Peace.
This is Trisha and Shauna, sunshine all day, every day. The San Francisco cell of hackers known as DedSec has called New Dawn a scam. Members of the hacker cell managed to infiltrate the highly guarded church compound and capture the secretive organization's methods of control over members, including movie star Jimmy Siska. DedSec revealed footage of New Dawn's temple area and demonstrated that the so-called ancient artifacts were simply fakes of what New Dawn claimed were ancient tablets.
This year's world's best taxidermy and fish whittling tournament is right around the corner. And it's looking to be our biggest and fiercest show ever. Register early for our bone-cutting discounts. Or take your chance in hunting for admission at the door.
We at Sleep Sound feel it's important to give back to our community. That's why we donate part of the proceeds from every mattress sale to the Bay Kids Foundation. Our kids are the future.
That's one down.
Right here!
Now y'all know that I promised the ladies to get this shit off. Cause I know the ladies wanna see what's going on under all that.
I don't even know what to say right now.
I don't know if the play is gonna play, but I made a promise, and you know that Trisha's always got your back. So stay tuned, and we'll see what we can see.
I know he's got my back whenever he wants me.
You mean your backside? Is that what you're saying? He can have your backside?
I mean, he can have whatever damn side he wants.
My goodness, girl. You got all red right now. You can't see her right now, but she's like one of those bright red tomatoes. What's gonna happen when he's actually here?
Oh, Lord, sweet baby Jesus, I'm seeing the lights. Is that you, Lord? Hey. Is that you, Bobo? Lord, have my...
Probably should get one more.
Thank you.
Hey, dog.
Aww. I'm Petri again.
Aww. Can I scritch you?
Scritch you.
Yeah. That's right. Aww. You and me know what's what. That should do it. Getting anything, Josh? I've infected a few payphones.
Yeah, I'm getting something. The calls are being hijacked by a personal device. This looks like a small-scale operation so far.
Doesn't matter if it's small scale. It could have a huge impact. We need to stop this.
Marcus, I just sent you coordinates.
Thanks. I'll check it out.
I hate this part so much where I constantly go back and forth just trying to find a spot where I can, live. No, not exactly. Dog!
Who's a good boy?
So adorable. Please, take a step back. Thank you.
Just found the guilty hardware. I want to shut it down, but I kind of want to follow the transmission back to its source, too. Find out who's doing this.
The longer that thing is in operation, the more risky it gets for us.
One thing that's been bugging me? Why use payphones? Why not just leak it onto the net? This is somebody's game. They're making a big show trolling us.
So, a rival group?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. I'm gonna see this through. It's worth the risk.
Yeah, I agree.
I don't get it.
Bad, I guess.
This is the place. Time to find out who's been fucking with us.
And make them pay for it.
You were right, this is Prime 8.
Fuckers.
Looks like the phones were just a test run. They're gonna hijack local radio with a list of our names. Well, they were gonna do it.
Oh, tell me how you're gonna hurt them.
I erased the DedSec names from their system. It was a pretty extensive list. Some of it was guesswork, but they had some solid matches. I went through the guy's account and grabbed a bunch of Prime 8 names.
You're gonna make sure that radio hijack works, aren't you?
Yeah, but I'm changing the playlist. I got the location, but I'll need to find a way to break in like they did.
Goodbye. Never mind.
Did I miss something?
okay. Just need to find my way through.
What is going on?
Track him!
Start a sweep.
Alright, it's all ready to turn on Prime 8. They're gonna dox themselves soon with a very wide reach.
Nice! That's what they get for trying to play games with us.
Marcus, was my real name in there?
Sure was, Reginald.
What? Wrench is a Reggie?
Ha ha. Marcus is just fucking with you.
Or am I?
I'm always gonna trust a Marcus over a Reggie. Sorry, Reggie.
Fuck both of you.
Thank you.
stay. No, go ahead. What were you saying?
All right, you ready? Let's roll. I punched in the parking lot for you. Driver leaves it there every day to get his coffee.
Beautiful.
All right, man. Let me just say right off the top, I apologize for anything and everything you're about to see.
You kidding? I'm getting an inside look at your alter ego, Horatio Carlin, corporate code jockey.
Why do I get the feeling this whole thing was a bad idea?
It's cool. I'll go easy on you.
Yeah. I told them to repeat that shit, won't defeat that trip. Might step in and gon' eat that shit. So either you gon'
out
or you gon' eat that bitch. That's what I said when my head hung, bro. Ram on the head low, sent to the back, bro. A funny thing how I went though, felt like my last folks really just a hash smoke. That's cool, baby, dance slow. Like the way you make a fool out of his asshole. It's 10-4-10, 10-4-10 on some black hole shit.
Okay, now where's the GPS?
Hey, sit down.
I got me.
Come on.
All right. GPS. I know where the GPS is.
Up.
Got it.
There you go.
Okay.
I ain't got nothing in my pockets. And I've got holes in my shoes. I ain't got no one in my heart, so. For safety keeping, knowing it's something I don't plan to use. You walk right out of my heart, so boy, now I ain't got nothing to lose. No, I ain't got nothing to lose. So turn. Tuck yourself in tight.
Hi, how you doing?
Hi, good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good
hey,
morning.
How you doing?
Good, Gary.
Hey there.
Hey.
Horatio, what are you doing first on the bus?
What can I say? I'm an eager beaver.
Anyway, the juicing has really turned my life around. I feel lighter, my mind freer.
I hate to break it to you, but juicing doesn't do squat.
You haven't tried my juice.
I'm serious. What you want is the pulp. That's the healthy part. Juicing extracts all that. All you're drinking is sugar, smoothies. Now that's where it's at. Load them up with fruit, veg, superfoods.
Superfoods?
Yeah, like goji berries, maca powder, all that good stuff. You have a lot to learn.
You know the science behind superfoods is shaky at best.
Well, they're health foods. You can't argue that.
Yeah, but goji berries are as much a superfood as grapes are. It's a marketing buzzword designed to rope in consumers. No offense.
Awkward.
You know, Marcus, there are times when I wish I was out doing what you're doing. And then there's today.
Thanks, friend. I'm freaking choking on the pretentiousness in here.
And here I thought Bloom employees were bad.
Hey there.
That's it. Just have half. I didn't want to be a wimp, so I made it.
You gotta kill somebody!
Oh, you don't expect men. I wanna be high too.
So yeah.
Yeah, and the catering made me want to puke. I'd rather starve next time. This new sushi place is so not up to par. The soy sauce was so bland.
My spicy tuna roll was anything but.
Oh man, that is literally the worst.
Literally? I could think of some worse things. Yo, Horatio, man, I'm scared, bro.
What is it?
Don't nobody look like us.
Oh, man, welcome to Silicon Valley. Hey, what do you call a black man surrounded by thousands of white people?
What?
Mr. President?
Hey, man, they see two of us together, they gonna think we plotting.
We are plotting.
All right. Yes.
Man, I feel so exposed.
Hey, Horatio.
Yeah, welcome to my world. There's only three other black people that work here.
Not much. What's
new with
you?
One woman. We have our own mailing list.
See you around.
That's rough.
Cool.
But hey, you're fighting a good fight, changing the face of corporate life in the valley.
You haven't experienced corporate life until you're the only brother in a meeting and have to represent all of blackdom.
Jesus.
If I had a nickel for every time someone complimented me for being well-spoken.
So where's the server farm?
Not here, I'm afraid. The whole thing's located under the Noodle Maps building. You'll need a whole other level of clearance to get in there. The managers upstairs can take care of that for you. Just do a repeat performance of the bus hack on one of them, and you're good to go. Let's hit the kitchen. Need fuel before another day of drudgery.
Hey, do you want a coffee?
No, I'm fine.
Oh, please, help yourself to a pomegranate. There to die for.
You're so great. Thank you so much.
Okay, neato.
Carlin.
Brody.
Big day today, huh? I'm excited. How about you? You know, you could just tell us what you've been up to. Where you've been looking, who you've been
just
talking
to. Trying to get a coffee, you little
shit. What was that?
Just trying to get a coffee.
Yeah, all right. I'm sure you'll be more forthcoming with HR. Enjoy that coffee. Watch it! Are you new here?
Yeah.
Punk would love to lay his ass out. I can't stand that motherfucker. Hey, Becky.
Gentlemen.
He's been watching my ass since the day I got here. Now he's saying I should be more forthcoming with HR?
You think he's got something on you?
Damn it. Do you have any idea how much jail time I'd be looking at?
If I can get into the server farms, I can delete all that shit, all right? We got your back. You're not going in jail. I'll be in touch. All right?
All right.
All right.
Pomegranates.
All right, Horatio, what's the plan for getting to the Noodle server farm?
Best option is the elevator maintenance area on the second floor of Noodle Maps, but watch yourself. Security's tight. Even I don't have access.
No sweat.
Insufficient data.
If I flag it, I could take that value and input and apply it globally. Oh no, it's a relative value. Shit.
Please allow me to scan you.
Scanning in progress. Would you allow me to scan you?
Compiling data.
What crap?
Just a moment of your time, if you don't mind. Scanning takes just a few seconds.
I must do it, for it is my calling.
Okay,
I have to
guys,
do it again.
Straight up, the hackerspace needs a slide.
Kind of hard to have a slide on just one floor.
Let's work on that. Vertical expansion.
Let's do it, please.
Yeah!
Any more studs.
There you go.
son of a gun.
What?
Man out! Find him! Give me a real challenge!
I didn't do anything. Why so serious? I wonder, will they get pissy at me? Cause it's done like this? Aha, he cannot touch me.
What?
Shit!
Hello! Goodbye! Shit.
I think he got through. Let's close it up here.
Oh, I need an access key. So I just went in there for nothing. Good stuff. Good stuff. Somebody's obviously got some hidden feelings that they want to express, but don't feel like they have the power to continue with the mission or slide. Mission slide. Now, this may sound like I'm just trying to like make it more a more interesting like video, but this is an actual debate. Okay, I'm going down the slide.
Yeah.
Alright, that was awesome.
Yeah.
Came back in. Hello.
So what are you working on, fellow co-worker? Hoverboards?
What is this, 2015? Here, I'll let you in on something I'm really excited about. This is hush hush, even in here.
Talk to me, Home Slice.
I just got out of a development cell based around 4D printing.
4D printing? As in self-building space modules to colonize Mars 4D printing?
Right now, we're developing a flower that can bloom.
Well, that's cool too. Flowers.
Yeah, flowers.
I sat next to Horatio at lunch the other day, put on my biggest fake smile to match his, asked him how his day was. His answer? Perfect. He asked me about mine. Perfect. I want to grab his face and just scream into it. Traitor! This is a fun place to work. A community. He's going to ruin everything. It was a disgustingly pleasant lunch. We were so nice to each other, I almost snapped. When he finally wished me a good day and got up to leave, he turned for a second and I thought, here it is, finally! Then he just tossed me a pomegranate and winked. He's about to get some of that patented, good old attitude. I'm gonna break him.
Dude. The hell, man?
Hey, I couldn't make it to that last meeting. What'd I miss?
Which meeting?
The one you were just in.
Oh, we were just breaking down UI for Project Atmo.
Right, Atmo.
Honestly, if they cut this thing, I'm out of here. I mean, the ability to detect and forecast air quality from your phone will save millions of lives. Hey, where's your desk? I'll come by and sync up with you for the deets.
I would if I could, but I gotta duck out early. Thanks, though.
Sorry. He's doing very well at hiding that he's not an actual member. It could have tricked me, and I'm playing as him. Honestly. Just simply breathtaking, this game is.
Hi there, I'm Felix Leiter. I'm evaluating employee performance. Have you worked with Horatio Carlin? Can you tell me what it's like working with him?
Oh, he's a fine guy. Can't think of a negative to hold against him. He's mostly quiet, sticks to his computer. The only time I've seen him get flustered is when Goodale harasses him.
Does that happen often?
Often enough. Here's the thing about Goodale. He's one of those assholes who knows how far he can take it without getting into trouble, which puts him in a weird position of power, because he's forceful enough to get what he wants, but nobody can reprimand him because he's not technically breaking any rules.
Maybe he has a good reason? Maybe Mr. Carlin actually did something to warrant this kind of behavior?
Goodale gives everyone on the team a hard time, but it's nothing compared to how he harasses Horatio. If he was as bad as all that, he would have been fired a long time ago.
I appreciate your candor. Have a nice day.
Dude, this guy is playing it off like a fucking champ.
First thing that made me suspicious about Horatio. Fake, fake, fake. That fake smile, the way he greets everybody. The way he remembered all of our names on the first day. Trying too hard to be the perfect Noodle employee.
Fuck it up, Kennedy.
At first I thought upper management planted him to spy on us. Report back, but I don't think that's it. I don't think he's a terrorist. I mean, I had a landlord named Horatio and he was from Honduras. But he's definitely some kind of plant. Who planted him? I'm gonna find out.
We hoped our pet welcome policy would make lives better for both pets and pony more pleasant. And I say we realize our short-sightedness, Sally. You may no longer... Aww.
Please allow me to scan you.
We retain the use. Oh, so he can use his left eye. But his poor corgi.
Hi. Never seen anything like this.
Fuck you!
Hey, you. Oh, hey!
Oh, don't fuck you.
Commencing sweep.
That is just peachy.
All right. I am now Miss Laura Kim. How do I get into Noodle Maps?
If you've got her ID, you should be able to just walk right in.
Yeah, but...
Stay alert. We lost him. We'll hand it over to the SFPD.
I feel like there's a big difference between the two of us. Hello,
hey
Mike.
Hey, you're the bus driver, right?
Oh, yeah, totally.
Bus drivers don't usually linger in the fun office. I'm not saying you can't. It's just odd.
I see. Because I'm the bus driver, right?
Oh, don't get me wrong. I don't have any problems with bus drivers. But don't you have bus driver business to attend to?
Okay, one, I can see what he was meaning to say. But also, technically, he's not wrong. Smart one, Batman. He should be my first to take out. I mean, wow, that sounds incriminating. But I would never do something so shameless.
Whoa!
Yeah. 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 I am Louis.
Alright, there we are. I can still hit the voice, but I cannot hit the whoa. So I am a normal functioning human being.
Noodle Map security don't fool around, so watch yourself.
Hey, this is Laura Kim you're talking to.
John, do you have any news on the complaint regarding the air conditioning? I filed the ticket, but since I heard it's going, I'm melting here. I was not freezing, but I don't want to sound like a baby, but it's quite different than uncomfortable when you're uncomfortable.
I want to thank all of you We had many great and inventive suggestions. Not to mention some that were totally inappropriate. Yes, I'm looking at you, Roger. Seriously, though. All the entries were great. There were too many to mention, but yes, we have settled on a winner. I'd love to tell you what it is, but unfortunately, I have to wait for the okay from legal. I just wanted to thank you all and tell you all that you can stop sending suggestions. Did you hear me, Roger? Just kidding. I'm picking on you, buddy.
But seriously, Roger, I will fuck you up if you continue this shit. I love the way that they all interact. It's like so obviously bull, but oh, it just works so well. It really gets my gears turning, winky face. Alright, before I go any further to my actual area that I'm supposed to go to, let's go to the other areas. Another slide. Not never before have I felt so happy doing such a task.
Hey! You owe me an apology!
Sorry, fuck face. No, I'm not. That's a funny part of it. Haha. Get it? Because I'm not actually sorry. Are you? No way, but you're gonna go get a call from your girlfriend. Yeah, that's a plus. Alright, talk to me, pal.
Excuse me,
Please move along.
I'm sorry?
We're discouraged from fraternizing with employees. Please move along.
I was just gonna ask where the bathroom is, but okay.
You don't know? Are you authorized to be here?
Hey, you're not supposed to fraternize. Move along.
Ah, oh, brilliant. Also, what a douche. Please, move along. Yeet. And finally, yeet. Ooh, yeet again. For I am the yeet master. Which way do I go? Ooh, yes.
Synthesizing and integrating the future is what Noodle is all about.
Seriously, bro, take your time. No pressure.
Keep it together, Ratio. I'm almost at the elevator shaft.
Is not just a market, but a connection to who we are. All of us, developers, designers, and users, are connected in purpose and so share the same goal.
Skirt, skirt. My butt hurts.
I am conducting research.
Nope. Where am I supposed to fucking hack? Haha! I've outsmarted your... what your feeble minds are not capable. In reference of your concerns, I was... you know, sounds of managing artificial intelligence, machines learned. That's right. I'm a hip hop jumper.
Yo.
You're only making things worse.
Huh. You catch that?
Hello.
Come on, give up.
I haven't done anything wrong, so you can't hurt me.
Trail's cold for now. We'll turn to the sergeant.
Fucker.
What the hell?
Yeah.
Hey, you.
No. No. Hop. Hop. Hop.
Son of a bitch.
Man out.
Oh.
No.
Boy, I feel like an idiot now. Can I fraternize with you, my friend? No? Alright, that is okay. Yeah, you should all go upstairs.
Don't see anyone. Moving on. No location on the suspect. Keep your eyes open.
Look, we'll notify the SFPD. They can handle it from here.
I don't get what's going on. I'm a smart guy, but I don't get it.
Haha! My superior intellect pays off once again. For they did not suspect the adorable little bouncy. To outsmart them in such a manner.
Elevators. Ratio, do these go to the server room?
Yes, but not for you. Facial recognition. Very advanced. Get to the maintenance access area instead. You know, like we planned.
All right.
Yeesh. Hey, Macarena, am I right? And now they can't do anything to me. And I mean, why would they? I'm such a kind soul. I would never, ever hurt one of their employees or fellow co-workers.
Stop talking, or else.
I'll bring him down!
Ooh, where does this go? What?
Track him!
Let's see what you got, hacker!
But I'm safe now.
He gave us a slip. Come on, let's regroup at HQ.
Hello? Please do not harm me. I am a kind soul. Do not touch me and I'm dead. Goodbye. I didn't shoot anything. You're being preposterous. Oh shit, I completely forgot that I could have done that. Getting shorter than before.
Track him down.
Yes, 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 yes. Come on, heal, heal, heal. Yes! Oh, I'm so good at this. Shit.
God!
Ha ha ha!
My
superior intellect pays off again. Haha! Now that I am in here, you cannot hurt me! Can you, bitch? This is a motherfucking video. What? Hello?
Let's find you then.
Why would they be searching for me? There is no need for this. I am a good human being. You son of a bitch. I mean, you kind soul. Yeet. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Son of a bitch. Oh! Yeah, of course. Of course.
Hey, what's that?
Yes!
Motorbot sequence initiated.
Anything you want to try, we don't have my opinion.
Oh yeah, he's had a billion character people. Oh, I love that. I love these robots.
What was that?
I don't know, man. Stop being so weird. Like, dude, what the hell? All right. Now for the memes. Do this. Or not. Ha ha ha.
He's not getting away.
Hey bro, I've gotten to the elevator. Horatio?
He's gone dark. Hold on, we're trying to find him.
Satara, it's a dead end. I need Horatio's code to get into the server farm. Any luck finding him?
Got his GPS, but he's not responding. I'll patch you in now.
Oh no. It's gonna be the one prick, isn't it?
The keystrokes on your computer is evidence enough to put you away. I want to hear you say it. You have no idea how happy it'll make me to hear you say you fucked up. Look, man, I don't want to be the bad guy here. Here's your reality just between us. You will go to jail for cyber terrorism. The hell? I always hated those things.
It's kind of cute, though.
No.
No.
God, that's annoying.
Okay.
No, don't touch it.
All right, just leave it.
All right.
It'll turn off on its own.
All right.
Or if I turn it back on, huh, cunt?
You don't know a damn thing about me, man.
What? Did you want to confess?
Confess? What?
Let's talk when you're ready to confess. Sit. Sit, this place is a freaking circus. Side team morons better do something.
You wired everything in the building to the same network down to the freaking toys. You think you can stop it all from going haywire? Yeah. Okay, and here's a hot tip. Don't apologize. Just get it right in the first place. Yeah. You think? I know. Uh-huh.
What am I supposed to do?
Yeah. You think? I know. Uh-huh. Oh, Yasmin, hi.
Horatio Carlin, these are very serious accusations that you've been making. I had to prepare a secure room.
Well, the evidence speaks for itself.
Mr. Carlin, I'm going to ask you to follow me.
Yeah, man. Why you gotta hate a brother, man? Do.
You're the man, Horatio. Hang in there.
Oh. Data. Yes. Oh, I love this. Give me this. God. Video.
Shit, wrong one.
Video, come on. Show me the video.
Nope.
Damn it, just show me the fucking video. It's the whole reason why I'm in here.
Mm-mm. This is it.
Oh, shit. This is just in case if it is a physical hack. I gotta figure out. Alright, if I go on here. Ding! Alright, it is one. Thank goodness I'm over here.
That's it. Noodle's data is now dead sex data. I'm out of here, but Horatio's still in the spot. Can one of y'all help a brother out?
We have access to every workstation in Noodle, including Horatio's. And this Brody guy. I'm almost done sorting it out.
Well, let's see.
All right, done.
Let's see this, man.
Let's see how Horatio's doing.
Ah, yes, I'm pumped.
I'm sorry you chose not to cooperate with us. I would highly suggest you seek legal counsel. Yes. You tracked the keystrokes? I see. Thank you. Mr. Carlin. I am so sorry. Apparently, we've made a huge mistake.
What a surprise.
My apologies. Yeah. You are free to go.
I'm just glad you finally got it right.
Whoa, this is a mistake. I mean...
Mr. Goodale, take a seat.
I don't think...
Sit down!
Ooh.
Someone's getting some shit. Motherfucker damn well deserves it.
Ratio, that was intense. You good?
I'm better than good. Where you at?
Meet me out front at the noodle bus.
Yo!
Hey, I'm in a massive cooling room. Any ideas on how I can get out of here?
Yeah, I got you covered. There's a drainage conduit at the back that should take you into an exterior access.
Nice. Thanks.
Well, it seems like I was already right on time. Slide? Dude, fucking.
You swapped out Horatio's keystrokes with Goodale's?
Nobody gives our Horatio a hard time and gets away with it.
That's real crafty, Satara.
I'll take that as a compliment.
It is. I fucking worked with Raymond Kenny for a long time, you know. So I kind of understand the way that he thinks. I'm not to brag or anything, but... Alright, let's see, before I do this any further, I'm going to need... It's a noodle car! Motherfucker!
Thomas!
Oh, I love that. Oh, hey. Let's get it from going in here. And for that... There it is. Motherfucker. Oh, I have to drive it. Oh, this feels so good.
Yo, how's the transfer going?
It's gold, Marcus. Gold!
Bloom's definitely tapped into Noodle's pipeline. They've even given Noodle limited access to their content.
I'm all for singing Kumbaya, but this shit's got Dushan written all over it.
For Bloom and Noodle to be cooperating like this, it's a major find. But it scares the fuck out of me.
Oh, come on, guys. Noodle ain't that bad.
Celebration!
Hey, enjoy the dump, but save a beer for me, all right, Wrench? Right now, I've got some code to... Code. Hey, thanks, man. Appreciate everything you did for me.
For sure.
But right now, can you get the hell out of here? You're making people nervous. Oh, hey, did you try Pomegranate? It was good, right?
Pomegranate. Pomegranate and an apple.
You look...
I'd love to
like
try
someone
that.
With a lot of valuable information.
Dude or chick? can't tell.
Now, tell me everything you know about DedSec.
I still can't tell by the voice. Can I finally drive one of these buses now? Particularly the one that I was already driving. I can. Oh, yes.
Call me daddy.
Fine, I'll look at the research.
Ooh, 8 research points. What do I do? No, I gotta do is I gotta fuck with some people, you know. I've been doing this thing recently where I just wink a lot when I'm talking to people. It allows them to know that I'm interested in what they're saying. Also, it really helps when I'm being a sarcastic douchebag. So, you know, that's just swell. No, I've been waiting to drive the new bus for too long. Alright, listen here, police car. Fuck you.
Oh shit, what the fuck? Hello? Sitara, Josh?
Hello?
Please tell me this is not what I think it is.
Marcus, you hear me?
Yeah, I got you now. I'm getting trolled. Did our app server get hacked?
Might want to get back here when you can.
Hacker war. I like this. Dude, that's such a cute little kitty. Where's the cat? Where's the fucking cat? Aww.
Local police are increasingly alarmed by the violent acts of the Teska Street Gang. They have recently been linked to several East Bay killings, the violence of which has been described as extreme even for gangs, according to experts. The chief of police issued a warning that CTOS and law enforcement will protect San Francisco from criminal organizations by the full extent of the law.
I want to see more cat. Show me the cat.
Hey, what's up, Marky Mark?
Never, ever call me that again.
Yeah. Don't get your designer briefs in a twist.
If I'm Marky Mark, from now on I'm calling you the Funky Bunch.
Hey, whatever floats your boat, man. You need to hurry your ass up and meet me. Rooftop.
Aww. I don't even care if it's dropping turds or any of that stuff, because that cat is fucking adorable. No, kitty! Oh, thank goodness. I thought that the cat was hurt. And that angered me.
Yeah. I can't quite see. Do you mind?
Thank you very kindly. All right. Yeah. You'll know. That is one damn good looking cat. I must say. You go, Mr. Cat. I didn't just do this from the beginning, like, sheesh. Wait. Oh, this looks like I can reach it from here. Thank goodness. Cat, no! I love that one. Come at me, bruh. Hi, Mr. Cat. Bye, Mr. Cat. Oh shit, this is Stanford. Kinda surprised I didn't even notice that one time. You rule, Mr. Cat. Alright. Let's see what side operations we can do. Aww, you kitty.
Hackers flagging terrorists for the FBI? It seems that's the Bureau's plan. With cyber attacks on the rise and the CTOS integrated into every aspect of how our city functions, the FBI has taken extreme measures to protect that technology. A congressional report reveals that the FBI is pushing for expanded powers to pressure hacker groups for specific techniques. The FBI also wants to be able to identify and flag hackers and hacker groups even if there is no evidence they've committed any crime. Freedom of Information advocates say this is an unprecedented request that threatens civil liberties.
How dare they?
Guess we'll just have to show them that I'm out of work. Winky emoji. Come at me, brah.
Damn! You are ugly.
Go fuck your mom, your dad, your sister, your brother, and all your ancestors.
Yo, you see that shit? Hello there, señorita. No way, shuffler thing is real.
Oh, it's someone took those kids.
You don't think that they're just hiding somewhere? No way, it's too long. They would've cashed in. Maybe they're doing it for art.
If so, they need to go back to art school.
I enjoy our banter and underlying sexual tension.
I'm hurt.
You too, man.
I thought we moved on to overt sexual tension.
Marcus, there's something I want to show you.
Finally.
On my laptop, dude. Oh, where you? Did you? And prepare yourself for the breathtaking. Spine
sit closer.
Entirely
mind-numbing noodle keynote. Cue it up. You all told us, hey, self-driving cars sound pretty cool. But we have always prided ourselves in delivering the best. What do you think of a car that knows you, knows who you are?
The kind of security awesome.
Only biometrics
can give you.
Your key is you.
That's unfortunate for me.
And in the morning, you want time to read the news and drink your coffee
while it safely drives you to work. It will remember your preferences and save them right into your biometric profile. For those who opt into the CTOS insurance programs, you get good driver discount automatically. And access to fast transit lanes. Sounds too good to be true? It's not. Because at Noodle, we don't wait for the future.
We build it.
So they want to add biometric data on top of those CTOS monitoring systems?
Yep, because that couldn't possibly go wrong, right? I mean, we all know how altruistic CTOS is, right? Oh, and insurance companies. And how they would never, ever use our biometric data for their own nefarious purposes, right?
Yeah, milk of human kindness and all that shit.
There is something wrong in the state of Denmark.
Maybe, some daring vigilantes should check it out.
Maybe. Perhaps steal a cool car while we're at it? Because, you know, auto theft's always fun.
Yeah.
I mean.
Sweet. I love their interactions, like, so much. I just love Wrench, like, himself as an individual.
Yo, Marcus.
Satara, what you got for me?
Well, it's a good thing you like driving. Looks like the lead engineer on the biometric car project is a loyal customer of Driver SF.
Is that right?
Sure is. And I just may have set up a script to reroute his ride requests to you first.
Slick.
Only the best for DedSec. Check the driver SF app on your phone when you're ready.
Alright, let's see. So, we have to go back to base. Hacker War. Do I really want to get rid of the cat? Because, like, cat's really cool. Like, really cool. Like, I would fuck that cat. No, I wouldn't. Not Shane Dawson or whatever the fuck his name is. I have no idea whatever, like, ended up with that shit. I would kiss you, you adorable little kitty kitty.
Of course, fucking Lenny.
Citizens of the world, may I have your fucking pathetic attention? DedSec is a bunch of losers spamming your newsfeed. They pretend to be the saviors of your free will, when really, they're just some script kiddies who want desperately to be popular. It all stops now.
So can't check tell if it's teach DedSec a lesson. Dude, check. DedSec,
if you think I won't, or can't destroy your system? Well, then, please allow me to introduce myself.
Tell me it's just Kiki.
It's just Kiki. We're house cleaning the felines. Josh is brute forcing the crypto key.
Oh, shut the fuck up! Ah! All right, so. Are we going to war for this?
Absolutely. We're not letting these trolls drag us into their sewer. DedSec doesn't back down.
So what? Well, what good is going to war with them? It won't break their lock on us. It doesn't change anything. They got in!
No, fuck that. Hey, listen up. We're not going to let Primate derail us. Let's be smart about this.
All right. Primate sells zero-day exploits to anyone awesome. With money.
Yeah, fucking governments, Bloom, Noodle, even goddamn terrorists.
Sons of Ragnarok.
What?
Hell yeah, Sons of Ragnarok. They hire themselves out to Sons of Ragnarok, right? So we find out as much as we can about their people and their operations. We're not gonna roll over, not for anybody. Yo, Josh, man, where you at?
Now it's war. Move.
I'll put a message out on the back channels. These guys are bound to have enemies who will give us some intel.
Let's cornhole these motherfuckers.
I like your attitude, Josh. Let us, as you say, in the technical terms.
Keep working on Kiki. I'm gonna go have some words with Lenny.
You know where she's at?
She likes to hang at that club in Castro.
I know the place.
Alright, Josh, you're my first.
I'm trying to figure out why Noodle would be so cooperative with Bloom. I get that there's some mutual benefit, but it could backfire in a bad way.
The question is, how much of a deal does Noodle actually think Bloom's giving him?
The way things are going, they're going to end up as competitors eventually. Maybe this is a keep your enemies close move.
So this shit with Primate?
They put me at a 10. I can't concentrate.
Josh, listen. Lenny is just trying to distract us. We keep focused on our plan, right?
Right. You know, I saw her once at a Maker Faire off Stanford campus. Thing is, Marcus, she knows her shit.
Yeah, she does. But so do we.
So it is a chick, all right.
Marcus, you got a second?
Sure, what do you need?
I've been looking into the algorithm we scoped from Noodle and something's off. The data it's throwing out is all wrong.
You want me to stop by and take a look?
Yeah, if you can.
Consider it done.
Yeah. Something that maybe only a few may have noticed. But when the financial crisis hit in 2008, Bloom made cash when everyone else lost. Lots of it.
Now, ain't that interesting?
It was all above board. They created an algo that gave them the edge during the turmoil. Took all that cash, and now we've got CTOS popping up across country. And now they're setting up X-Labs close to Bloom Financial in New York and London.
Our Bloom hack will shake them up.
It's a damn good start.
Prime 8 stepped up the ransomware game. They used to make their cash sell in 0 days.
They remind me of Default. That was his M.O., hacker for hire. No code, no morals, just as crazy, too.
Any ideas on what kind of encryption they're using?
I gotta take a closer look and see what low-grade shit they're running.
All right.
What do you think Dushan's up to? I mean, this guy's working Silicon Valley, no doubt. But he's up against a shitload of smart. Does he honestly think he's the smartest guy in the room?
Hell yeah, he does.
Oh, I'm gonna enjoy taking that smug fuck down.
Yeah, me too.
Sons of Ragnarok and Prime 8? Ugh, that's an ugly mix.
Layers of ugly. Ugly with ugly frosting.
What's your take on Lenny? Why is she hanging with those racist thugs?
Money, plain and simple. I don't think she cares enough to be racist, but she is an expert on honing in on sore spots.
Makes me wonder what hers is.
You know, Noodle is where my parents wanted me to apply.
No shit.
I even took their crazy mind-bending analytics test to get in.
Oh, I hear that's one seriously hard test. Don't beat yourself up if you didn't pass.
Fuck you. I got 96%.
Damn. You a beast, girl. What was Horatio's score?
I showed him mine. He won't show me his. Jesus. Lenny.
Yeah, no friend of ours.
She's been selling zero-day exploits for years, and now, with her Prime 8 posse working with the gangs, we're starting to take a lot of big risks. This isn't what most of us signed up for.
I know it isn't, but just look at what we've done so far. Isn't it worth it?
Yeah. Yeah. It's worth it.
That's what fucking five.
Party, dude. We're at the bar in Sausalito. Come on over.
Wouldn't miss it.
What the fuck?
I was going over Bloom's crime prediction algorithm, just checking up on them after their WKZ debacle. And this visualization shows how they flag different areas as low risk, high risk, or lethal force authorized.
So these areas up in Oakland?
It's high risk.
That's gang territory, makes sense.
Oh, but these?
That, my friend, is CTOS without any makeup.
Mr. Poop.
They're setting schools, clinics, stores that shoot on sight? That's subsidized housing. I mean, those people got priced out of San Francisco. Where the fuck else are they supposed to go?
You hold on to that anger, Marcus. We're gonna need it when we go after Bloom.
Oh, yeah, I can do that.
You're right. This is systemic injustice at its highest level.
You found it, Josh.
Well, Ray helped me bypass the firewall. I couldn't
access. This is all yours, kid. Good work. Hey. Inherent bias, I know. And we're all pissed here. I got some of my motherfucking code in that monster. If CTOS is pushing the cops to expect a shootout, they're gonna be coming in hard, too.
Basically, they'll get shot.
I get it. Thanks, Mom and Dad.
Dialogue. Yeah, I love the dialogue.
What Bloom's doing? It's bad. It's like the movie version of the Minority Report book, predicting crimes before people commit them. And the system is flawed because people are gaming it.
Yeah, it's exactly like that. But don't worry, this will end better than the movie.
The movie ended pretty well.
Oh, then it will end just like the movie.
That doesn't make any sense. The movie ends with the precogs being sent away to an island.
Oh, okay, so not exactly the same, but still good. Hey, I need some info. Is it okay if I stop by?
Sure, but you're gonna have to come to me. I've got an appointment I'm trying to keep.
In the old neighborhood?
The very same.
All right, I'll see you soon.
You know, it's weird to see hackers worrying about their brand.
That a problem?
I don't know. Maybe if I'd been more aware of the media machine, things would have turned out different. But maybe not.
We have a broader audience now, and everybody's competing for brain space. If we don't wrap it in a shiny package, we don't draw attention.
I'm not shitting on your pretty pictures or anything. I'm just saying, it all feels a bit manufactured to me. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, do not let Satara hear you say that.
Ah, yes, my friend. He has some more dialogue for me.
Crime prediction software can't work on you if it can't see your face. We gotta get masks for all of us. That'll show Bloom.
Right, because we can all wear masks all the time.
Why not?
It doesn't help with biometrics. They can even recognize the way you walk now.
That's why you have to walk without rhythm.
Walk without rhythm, and it won't attract the worm?
Yep. We'll make a Fremen out of you yet.
Fucking douche-anemic. I seriously hate that guy. He's an egotistical little shit with a man bun. A man bun! Who can take that seriously?
Don't hold back.
Don't ever grow a man bun, Marcus. They're obnoxious. Promise me you will never even think about doing it, not even as a joke.
Sounds like I've got my Halloween costume all figured out.
So that's how you should react in that certain situation. Alright, I'm gonna do some of my favorite things in the entire world. Side quest. Side quest.
My one true calling. Organized crime. I mean, what? That sounds incriminating, Yahoo. The fuck?
Wow, they stopped that really well. See you do it. Yeah, not as good. I'm gonna give you a... not even a full on. Ten, or not even five for that.
Hey, are we safe to talk?
We're safe as anyone else on these streets. But you probably shouldn't hang around Oakland too long. Not with your record.
Do you mean the lie they have on file or what I've actually been up to?
What we've got is a classic case of cops and robbers working together. The 580s used to be good for this community. Now, they jump when the police say jump. Otherwise, their families get evicted. It's no way to live, but they've got no other way to live.
I hear you. And I'm gonna fix it.
I have to go. You be careful out there.
Hey, hey, hey. Yeah. Let's see, is it a physical hack? Yes, indeed it is. Alright, no problem.
Josh, I'm here. What should I be looking for?
Just your run-of-the-mill CTOS server. Probably tacked onto the side of the house like some kind of parasite.
Charming.
I find it very odd that I'm supposed to go to this area, so I'm just going to do it my way.
Scrubbing through the data now. Looks like the 580s drop off a vehicle and the police come collect it. It's a different car every time.
The cops are running a smuggling racket right under CTOS?
They're flagged as undercover, untraceable.
Which means physical evidence is all we got to go by. We need that car.
I'll give you an overlay of who's going to be where, when. Check it out. You should be able to see the mosaic now.
On it.
Ooh, what is that? This is probably gonna get me fucked up. Yo, that's the coolest shit.
Looks like that's my ride. Okay, I think I got a good handle on the layout.
You see anything you can use to distract them while you nab the car?
I can think of a couple things, yeah. Oh!
All right. Let's see, what can I do here? So that's pretty good.
All right, I'm ready.
They're inbound, so get out of sight.
Good luck, kid.
Thanks, Ray.
That's the car.
Now I just gotta get it out in one piece.
Where'd you run off to, doggy?
Fuck yeah.
Get out there!
A home spokesperson says they're cooperating with the police.
Guys, I'm clear, but I need a favor. I got something else to take care of up here. Find me somewhere safe I can leave this thing.
I can take this bad boy home. Leave it near the bridge back to Frisco. I'll swing on by ASAP.
Thanks, man.
Woo!
Wrench, the car's parked and ready for pickup.
Copy that, Mon Capitan. I've got my document and camera ready to go.
Oh yeah, that's good shit.
Counselor?
Marcus, to what do I owe the pleasure?
We need to talk, off the record.
I'll meet you down by the water sign, south of my office.
I'm on my way.
Ooh. Miss. Ooh, miss again. Take a try and try to get me at this point. Huh. Nerd. Wait, it's my car. Oh, is the bike there? Oh, shit.
What? I...
This is very film noir, Marcus. What's on your mind?
The OPD. Last time the corruption ran this deep, they fell under federal oversight. What is this, the fucking Riders 2.0? I thought that was supposed to fix things.
What have you found?
Cops shooting suspects, planting evidence, stealing and lying and cheating the system just like the old days, only now CTOS is their alibi.
Operational discretion. Look, you bring me proof and I'll back your play. The OPD is changing, Marcus, believe me. For me and my friends, the community means everything.
Bullshit.
Change doesn't happen overnight. The department still has its problems, sure. It's got its reformers, too.
Who are you protecting, Miranda? The community or the police?
Marcus, you of all people can't be that naive. The police department and the community they protect are no longer so separate. If you want to make a change, you stop the people that are using technology as a mask. Because you and DedSec surely aren't the only ones. And you don't start a landslide from the base of a mountain.
This could get uncomfortable for your friends at OPD.
My dear, if they're uncomfortable instead of being outraged, they're no friends of mine.
Josh, the chief of the OPD is the one running this shit show. Tell me you found a way to take him down.
There's a drug deal about to go down at a refinery up north. Some kind of vehicle exchange happening at the docks to the southwest.
You mess up their ops, there's a chance our friendly neighborhood chief will have to come out of his hidey hole to fix it.
Exactly. I'll hit the refinery first. Trafficking drugs sure would scuff the shine on his new and improved OPD facade.
Nice.
There's my bike. Knew that just simply lying into the Hussein asked Trivialis. Going into the water would do such good for it. Target is in sight. Target has outmaneuvered me. Target is on foot. Target was soon. I'll pray.
Already late.
Dispatched a squad. Suspected arsonist has turned up on CTOS near your location. Engage when ready. Over.
Ooh.
Let's see those hands.
This is wrong.
Ha. Oh shoot, sorry man. That sucks. Target, take him down. I'm driving with my eyes closed. Damn it, I was so confident. You know what? You look like you did something bad.
Local units, like a civilian near your location is wanted for assault with a deadly weapon. Proceed with caution.
Ooh. Now that is not good, my dear. Ooh, whatever did you do, my...
Don't! You're making this worse! SFPD, cease and desist!
I can't believe this. How dare you?
Hey, you! You're under arrest. Quit.
Run.
Josh, the fuck is happening?
Primates using you to steal DedSec data.
Over my dead body?
I hope not. Find whoever's hacking you before the transfer completes. See if anyone stands out. Thank you.
the fuck? Yeah, this is wrong. Found you, motherfucker. Shit. Well, looks like I died. That is unfortunate indeed. I'm probably gonna go off. See y'all. This is good stuff.